Today I'm going to show you Black Eyed Peas. Okay, it's very simple. Just using the second string from the bottom. And you're just strumming it like that. So I'll show you. That's pretty much it. It's in the third fret. So you just go 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you move along to the first fret. You go 2. Take all fingers off. Then back on. So far. So it's 4, 2, 2, no fingers. Then when you come back on, it's 8. So, and then 8 off. So I'll do it slower. That's pretty much it, and if you want to advance it, you could even try hitting that string as well. So yeah, it sounds a bit better. So yeah, so that's pretty much it. Goodbye for now.